Anomaly number 7, if I'm counting right.
You are. Just a few more to go. 10 in total.
10. Okay, I can do 10. Does the Animus give achievements for stuff like this?
Sorry, does it what?
Forget it.
Must the world know about our children? Must your wife learn about? Is that a risk you want to take?
I must do something. Anything.
I'm an engineer. These puzzles are child's play.
Still, it's physical and mental. That can't be easy.
That's true. I never had to swim through any fluid dynamics equations to solve them.
Oh!
Best not to draw attention here.
Thank you.
Go! ever witnessed. I am a wound that festers. A scent that stinks in the sun. Trolls fear me. I am mind fucked. Once a Drenger, now a Draugr. A walking dead. Rotten within and without. Fuck!
Greetings. Is this battlefield yours?
This is the gutter of an unchained Drenger. A lost Drenger. That is what I am. I am vile! I should not be allowed to suck on clean air!
A Drenger kills honorably, with glory and pride. Were these men not innocent?
Many of them were. Many were not. Their blood is now mingled, and it stinks of the iron of my blades! What an end! Beloved Ragnar Lothbrok. He always kept me in check. He steadied the ship of my Hugr. Without him, I have lost my bearings! I scare myself. Not a shred of decency remains! The Drenger I was, I have lost him. Would you end this suffering for me?
You live with a great pain, one that cannot be eased by a Vergilt, nor a reckoning.
Yes, you know my pain. And you look as though you could end it. Do this then, a final kindness for an unworthy wretch.
Lost Drenger, I will fight you, and help you find what Ragnar gave you.
Loki's children, take me one and all!
Boy, let this death be the only good I have done since my master's death.
Odin welcomes all kinds, so long as they war louder and drink faster than the last man.
Thank you.
Curse is lifted.
Ah!
What do you see? this. Let's see you, old friend. Thank you.
Again, I find traces of the Nephilim. By edict of the local king, I shall prayeth to him that this light may be known as holy. These luminous placards are the divining rods of him who speaks to me. With effort, I seek the union of all his holy creations. Ita, Juno, Minerva, names that enter my head. Are these the Nephilim he reveals to me? Are these stones their signposts? I pray for your guidance, Lord. Amen.
Thank you.